I never negotiated. I cannot imagine negotiating with my guru. There was a time where all the people around me felt all doors are closed and over, and are we going to sink? They asked me, what is this, Swamiji? I said, I don't know what is the solution now, but only one thing I know. I will not question my guru. I will be Chay's disciple. I will do what he said. I am committed to him. And I saw, suddenly, all doors are closed, but the sky opened. I just flew. Yes, all doors closed, but sky opened. I just flew. Understand? Setting the identity straight. What am I protecting? For what? To further what? I am going to strategize. Is that ultimate? Because I am so sure for what I am strategizing is ultimate, even if you think what is happening in my life is a struggle, I am successful. When? For what you are strategizing is not ultimate, even your so-called success is struggle. Even your so-called success is struggle and failure. Understand? I'm pretty clear. I am strategizing for my guru. My guru's instruction to me. My guru walk. My guru's vision for me. My commitment to my guru. Over. I want success only in that direction. That is the truth of my existence. Anybody wants success in any direction, apply the same principle in that direction, but consciously. See, if you want to have 1,000 liquor shop and you start a first liquor shop and run it sincerely, then okay. That is what you want. But if you want to have 1,000 schools, but you first start running one liquor shop and saying, no, in this liquor shop I will earn, then I will start building school. No, that doesn't work. By the time you are successful or failure in that one liquor shop, your life will be gone. If you are successful, you will not be stopping with one liquor shop. If you are failure, your life will be gone. Your confidence would have been gone.